UBOS findings from the first quarter of the residential property price index in Kampala indicated that property prices in the greater Kampala metropolitan area had fallen by 12.4% from the fourth quarter of the fiscal year 2021-2022.
The high construction periods for most of these commercial buildings, I would say, like I mentioned earlier, I would say high inflation rate, like we have been, since the report is about the H2, high inflation rates have been one of the biggest factors that have affected a lot of businesses across board. And that's also, it trickles down to the construction. The construction costs have become higher, which has made landlords, maybe they had a projection of this is what we expect to use to complete our buildings, but the construction period has now become longer. That's why you're seeing the construction periods becoming longer. I would say high inflation rate, which has resulted into high construction costs.
The residential property price drop was caused by weak demand in the face of surging inflation, which has already reached double digits. Reacting to the report, Judy Rugasira, the Knight Frank Managing Director, said there is strong demand for the best-in-class office space against a backdrop of limited supply in this segment.
Most of the activity was downstream. That's when a lot of these consultants needed office space to expand into McDermott, Total, Sinuk, a lot of the affiliated consultancy firms and other services came in, and they needed to expand, they needed to set up offices. So we saw a lot of activity within the first half of last year. Now, a lot of the activity is upstream. So we're not really seeing too much happening in terms of take-up, whether it be for residential housing or for office space right now at the moment.
The report pointed out that land prices per acre in affluent suburbs such as Kampala reduced by approximately 10% in the quarter two of 2022 as compared to the same period in 2021. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.